Hey y'all, something pretty cool happened a few weeks ago as one of our very own teammates, Hallie Wacaser, made the USA softball team.
This is an awesome opportunity for Hallie as she will be going all the way to Colombia to play in the 17U International Women's Championship. In this video, she will be sharing some of her story.
Hi, I'm Hallie Wacaser. I'm a senior at West. When I was younger, me and my dad would always mess around with it. He used to play baseball in high school and was gonna play in college, and that's pretty much how I got started. I just love to compete, and I just really enjoy playing softball and the whole team aspect of it. USA softball is always a little girl's dream. I didn't realize I could until this past year, and I just took a risk and went down and tried out, and I made it, so. It was very nerve-wracking. You're surrounded by a lot of really great athletes. I just knew I had to play my game and just do what I could, and it turned out.
Hi, my name is Anthony Cantrell. I am the softball coach here at Bentonville West High School. It's a real honor. It's a testament to Hallie and how hard she's worked over the past, 10 years. She's developed into a really good player, but even better than that, very humble kid. She's a phenomenal person.
I'm obviously super excited about making the team. It's a great opportunity to compete for your country, and it'll be really awesome just facing other people from other countries.
Sokolsky, pero hay un batazo otra vez largo, a lo profundo, sigue atrás, atrás, atrás. La pelota viajando en una sola dirección y le regaló el segundo boleto de ida sin regreso a la pelota Hallie Wacaser.